Okay, today I got this old hot water tank I've been hanging on to for a couple years now. Just haven't quite figured out what I want to do with it, but I know there's something that I want to do with it. But I think I have an idea now, so let's see if I can make it work. I know on the internet people say they're garbage, but I think I have an idea what I want to do. And I'm going to start the process. Hopefully it works out, but if it doesn't, it's just my time wasted.